Busy Bees couldn't be a more appropriate name for this play space in Chevy Chase, where swarms of kids are happily buzzing around, playing and exploring in their favorite hive.
Oh, we love it. It's great, it's safe, it's perfect for kids her size, and they can just kind of run wherever and explore.
Time and time again.
I love that it's meant for the younger kids.
Parents tell us they like that the big kids, anyone taller than 48 inches, are not allowed to play at Busy Bees.
A lot of times you go to these places and there's so many older kids knocking the little ones down, and this one, you know, they feel like they're in charge.
She's very mobile, so she is, we always have to have our eyes on her, so yeah, safety's key.
Owner Natalia Arbelai says she created the space for babies and toddlers after her own experience as a mom of two young kids.
I was tired of seeing the same thing everywhere we went, so I started a quest on finding something different, and I finally found it, and I was like, aha, this is what I'm bringing to Virginia first.
Word spread quickly about the new play space.
It's also very important to have a height restriction so that the little kids are not going to be pushed around by the older kids.
Soon thereafter, Arbelai set her sights on Maryland and opened her second location in Chevy Chase. She made sure there's also space for mom and dad.
You can actually sit down, catch up on your emails, or just like being there with your child, but knowing that your little one is not going to be trampled over. If you've never seen a play space like this, that's because all of the equipment was manufactured in Japan. Everything here is colorful and yet serene.
I want to make sure that when you bring your kid here, you're going to feel happy and safe.
Mission accomplished.
It's great. We've come a few times, and like I said, we had his birthday party here, which was a big hit.
Perhaps the best part, after jumping and climbing, the kids are tired and ready for naps. I'm Nancy Yamada for Your Money and Business.